another day of work? Not today. How could I possibly be expected to handle work on a day like this? Today's the 159th annual Tinker Day. It's getting pretty tough coming up with new excuses to ditch work for this. If I'm gonna go for the 160th, I'm gonna have to barf up a lung. The key to getting the most out of Tinker Day is the costume. It's a strong statement of your confidence and spirit. I'm a big believer in it. Now, a lot of people will tell you that a mascot uniform or a super intricate outfit is a deadlock, but that height gets tough with too much costume in the way. If you drop, you could end up at the doctor's office, and that's way worse than school. So you pick something flashy and wacky, preferably green and gold. Yeah, it might be a little over the top, but then so is Hollins. Life moves pretty fast. If you don't stop and look around every once in a while, you could miss it. I'm supposed to be in meetings today. We're working on the strategic plan. Sounds like a snore fest to me. I just want to be strategically planning about eating some tinker cake at the top of that mountain. We love you, Hollins. Oh, yes, we do. We love you, Hollins, and we'll be true. Don't worry, the strategic plan is going to be totally rad. When you're preparing to ascend Tinker Mountain, it's important you get into a festive mindset. For me, that means some really good pump-up music. Never had one lesson.
Browning?
Here.
Edmonds?
Here.
Hinton? Hinton? Hinton?
Oh, she's sick. My sister's brother's girlfriend saw her out in front of Moody yesterday holding a cold brew, and she said she looked really bad and she passed out, so it must be really serious.
Thank you, Ashley. Owens? Owens? Owens?
Hello?
John God, what's happening?
Very little.
How you feeling?
Shredded.
Anybody eavesdropping?
No, everybody's gone to work, leaving me to slowly wither away. Where are you?
We're taking the day off. It's Tinker Day, and we need you to lead us up that mountain.
I can't make it this year. I'm sick.
It's all in your head, John Guy.
You're fine. Come on over.
I feel absolutely awful. I can't go anywhere.
Listen, I'm sorry to hear that. You're fine. Come on over and pick me up.
I'm dying.
You're not dying, John Guy. You just can't think of anything better to do.
anyone needs a day off, it's John Guy. I'm just trying to help him out. John Guy, buddy, how you doing?
Where are you dragging me to now?
Well, luckily we're driving, so I'm not dragging you anywhere. Here there's some pretty awesome exhibits at the museum.
Maybe I'm overreacting. Maybe Tinker Day isn't such a bad idea. After all, I can just drive up and eat Tinker Cake while the students have to hike. But still, what makes them all think they can do whatever they want, whenever they want? Why do they get to ditch? How does this generate revenue for the university? What makes them so special?
Screw them.
Let's get this thing going. You ready?
I was born ready.
Hey, how's it going? Want us to park that for you?
I do, but listen, I need some extra special care for this vehicle right here.
Yeah, he'll throw a fit if it's so much as scratched.
Hey, no problem.
Not a problem at all. Trust us.
Relax, we're professionals.
Professional what?
Have a great hike.
Life moves pretty fast. If you don't stop and look around every once in a while, you could miss it.
When John Guy was in Hollins land, let my John Guy go.
You're still here? It's over. We got a mountain to climb.
Happy Tinker Day.